have used gum to gum this place first. Run the place I want the feathers to be. I'm going to take the feather. Remember I said it has front and back. You bend this side. Okay, this is a like this side and now is a this bending side and now you will see it is the front part. Now I'm going to use it to be to take it round and gum it. Gum it like this. It is coming now. This has to be. This is what I'm doing. Feather is fine now. And when you come to this place, you trim it out. Trim it, and before you trim it, it will look to be bent. That's it now. Make sure that the cutting the cut still show. This side will be. Now take the gum. This gum now. And place the downside. The place that is no gum. It will gum very well. I love this gum so much because it comes very well and faster. So I've gum it now. I've done the first part. Is it?